breast enhancement surgery does not affect your potential ability to breastfeed. This is regardless of whether the implant is placed above or below the muscle. Now, the one exception to this is when the implants have been inserted via an incision along your lower areola edge. Now, in this situation, you're effectively cutting through some of the breast milk ducts, so you can expect a slight reduction in your potential ability to breastfeed.